I mean, what doesn't kill you make you stronger? I mean, being convicted, I mean, being indicted, that's making them stronger? Raising $10 million using an ugly mugshot to raise money? This is a movement. And anyone who thinks that you can apply the old political rules to trying to defeat this candidate based on he's scary, he's ugly, whatever you might want to call him, this is a movement. And we have to respect the fact that it's a movement.
Finally!
Wait, what?